Choose any watercolor paper. It could be smooth or rough.
We will need to have our color wheel drawn on paper.
You could draw two concentric circles and divide them into 12 parts. Or you could download the template on the link.